5:04 now, breaking overnight. Several people being helped by the Red Cross right now after a fire broke out at a three-family home in Providence. Crews were first called to Branch Ave near Opera Street at about 2 this morning, and were told by the fire chief it took about a half an hour to knock down the fire. There were 14 people living there, no injuries reported, and of course right now the cause is under investigation.